All right, to the biggest Drake fan you'll ever meet, Paul Brothers joins us from The Score. How you doing?
The kids call him Drizzy.
The kids. That's what the control room told me tonight. I am so old, I have no idea. I thought Drizzle maybe, but Drizzy might work too.
Do you follow him on Twitter, at Drizzy Drake?
No.
He's got over 1 million followers.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Are you on there?
No.
No.
No, I don't follow him either, nor does he follow me. But he's got a song called Headlines. And tonight, the Leafs and Sens were making headlines, Anthony, the Battle
nice
of Ontario.
Nice segue.
Toronto's recorded a point in their last four games, which they're going in the positive direction. Ottawa, not so much. They've lost five in a row. But the Sens do hold the season series lead in this one, 3-1. Tonight, the Leafs going with Optimus Rhyme, James Reimer. Shutout on Wednesday, back in between the pipes tonight. Toronto gives him some insurance early. Phil Kessel, 0 points in his last three games. That streak is snapped, much like that puck was snapped. Last chance for Colorado, Ryan O'Reilly. But Louis shuts the door. 44 saves for Luongo. He's fired up about that. Canucks come from behind to win 3-2. And I got to mention this story. Sam Gagner, 8 points against Chicago Thursday night. 3 more points again tonight in the first period alone. Give him 11 points in 3 periods as the Oilers are up on the Red Wings in Edmonton tonight, 3-1, Anthony. Just amazing stuff. Sam Gretzky.
Nice.
Here's what we know going into the postseason. Western, top team in the OUA, top team in the CIS, with the win today undefeated for the first time since way back in 1998. As for the team behind me, the Queens Gales, they are riding a 5-game winning streak. They are in the playoffs, and they would love nothing more than to beat their arch nemesis on the final week of the regular season.
Is standing by with Paul Brothers, the head coach of the Gales, Pat Sheahan.
Oh. Thank you very much, Tim. Coach, one of my favorite quotes of yours is, tradition never graduates. Well, rivalries never graduate either. What does this rivalry mean for your school?
Well, I think this is a great one here. Queens and Western, you're talking about, you know, the better part of 100 years, so there's lots at stake for that, that psycho-emotional part there.
You mentioned in the training for this movie that you allowed yourself to have one beer while training. What brand of beer did you drink?
VB.
Really?
That's an Aussie beer.
Victoria Bitter.
Man.
Yeah.
Not a lot of people know about that.
Aim that right at the jaw. Right. Everything that you want to throw, see, right at
Man,
the jaw.
Man, you're coming close.
No,
I'll come back with it.
Oh, yeah?
I'll come back with it, like right there.
Okay.
Who wins in a fight, Charlie from Real Steel or Leopold?
Ooh, Charlie.
Yeah,
Charlie beat Leopold.
That's right.
I think. That's a good question, man. You're pulling out all the stops. BB, yeah. Leopold, I like it.
What makes a catcher such a good manager of a baseball team?
That's a good question.
Yeah.
That's a good question. This guy's good.
I was looking to see if Buck Martinez was around.
Buck Martinez was a good catcher. He wasn't a good manager either.
Tell me about the Movember grill.
The mask?
Yeah. A lot of goalies say the design on their mask is a reflection of their style and their personality. What does your mask reflect about Marty Brodeur?
Just being simple.
A lot of people in the NHL are doing these tribute masks where they have the face of the old goaltender. Who would you get if you could get one?
My favorite goalie growing up is Grant Fuhr.
Tim Thomas, Stanley Cup champ.
We got him.
All right, we'll leave it at that then.
Good on you, man.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
For sure.